Welcome back to Cooking for Millennials, the show where we teach you how to cook delicious and nutritious meals. Here at the end of 2018, we've got a very special little feast for you guys. We're going to cook up some buttermilk fried chicken feast. So we're going to start things off here with our buttermilk with a little bit of salt and pepper mixed in. We're going to let that soak overnight. In the morning, we're going to add our flour mixture with salt, pepper, cayenne pepper, chili powder, and garlic powder. Mix that all together with the buttermilk and slap it right on your chicken like that. Into the frying pan it goes. Heat your oil, you know, the normal medium high. It's going to be browning up beautifully there. Use a pair of tongs to flip it around. And you can see, we can get a decent amount of chicken here in this 12-inch cast iron skillet. To the side, we're going to have a little bit of country gravy, which is just powdered chicken, which is yellow stuff, chicken base. Then we add oil, flour, and milk. And you just stir and heat until your little heart desires. Look at that. Back over here to our chicken. You can see it's just frying bubbling nicely. Let's turn it every so often, so we actually fry the chicken on both sides. Look, look good. A little bit time consuming to make all this chicken there, because you gotta soak the stuff overnight, but it's a pretty good job. Look at that, bubbling away. Now, you want to keep your oil clean. You scoop out all these little dirty bits. If these bits left in, they're gonna blacken and dirty your oil, so it's not gonna last as long. Little bits here and there. And now this is just canned corn. Literally just microwave canned corn. And we're also going to do some taters, mashed taters here. Nothing too special. Back to our chicken. It's frying up nicely. As with most things on Cooking for Millennials, we like it medium well. Fry it to your tastes, but just make sure it's done all the way through, because it is chicken and no one wants some salmonella. Oh, and here's our fried chicken pile here. Look at that, batch number one here. Crispy. And over here, we've got some biscuits that we've made for maybe a little something later. Slow surprise. And we have our little snack platter, crackers, cheese, meats, pickles, whatever the works. A little bit of rum, whiskey, a little bit of pear wine. Here's our sweet, sweet canned corn, buttermilk fried chicken, and mashed potatoes. Oh, get right close in there. Look at that glisten. I'd say it's a meal fit for a millennial. Here's our little dessert. We've just cut that bun in half. Add strawberries, whipped cream. Looks not bad, if I do say so myself. A little bit of Gentleman Jack.
Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and check out my other videos.